I am Dr. Ghanshyam Acharya from Bhavnagar Sankul. Now, in Bhavnagar Sankul, we are having 11 colleges, MBA college, pharmacy college, MCA college, engineering college and polytechnics. Now, the major idea behind this GTU Innovation Council is to give a real exposure of the industries to the students, to give them a live case studies which way they have to perform in future. So we can prepare a very intelligent mass of the youngsters. The GTU Innovation Council, the way in which we are all working towards the activities, it gives force or click to the youth potential, inner potential. They can have better idea, they can have better innovative thinking, and this GTU Council is trying to just force or enforce to transfer this idea into product, and by which these boys, they have a very good confidence to work in our industries. Thank you.
So industry institute interaction is one of the thrust area so far the education, especially the technical education, is concerned. Regarding the graduates or the diploma holder, certificate holder coming out from the technical institutions, a report always says that there is a big gap. How to bridge it? No doubt GTU has made the effort in this direction, establishing various session pools, councils, shodhyatras, and through which whatever problems which industry facing, or rather industry blaming the institution that you are not producing that good stuff. It's a good opportunity through this. We can have a graduates holder, degree diploma holders, maybe of the need of the industry, and ultimately what they have a very good capability. No doubt it is an opportunity they are getting through, because we are going to the industry and industry is coming with these problems. I think this effort definitely prove the good sign for the society at large, and whatever the effort made by the GTU, it's highly appreciable, and we wish that this will go very fast in coming years. Thank you.
The efforts of GTU in providing an opportunity for students to go out and search through their shodhyatra for IDPs or UDPs is a very welcome effort. Today, students are coming out into the world with theoretical knowledge, but to put it into practice and to be able to become employable right from day one is definitely a challenge. And for that, students need to understand how to integrate their theoretical knowledge with practical aspects of working in an industry or with an organization. It is an opportunity for students to really understand and get hands-on training, because ultimately today the career of a student depends on what he can show, the output that he can give to industry. Every student today aspires to have a promising career, a career that will promise him growth and development. But for that, perhaps some basic grounding is also required. And if he can seize upon this opportunity to gain practical knowledge, to be able to put his creativity to use, it will be a great start for him or her. Today, our young people are full of innovative ideas, creative ideas. And this is an opportunity to unleash their creativity, to be able to interact with the industry, to be able to understand the issues that are confronting industry, and maybe to give some wonderful new innovative ideas also, and probably come out with some kind of new ideas, new innovations that might really change the world. We have examples of people like the late Steve Jobs. We have examples like Narayan Murthy from our own country and many other innovators today, who have actually changed the world with small, simple ideas. And we are very sure that the students of today will definitely be the leaders of tomorrow. So we welcome this. On behalf of industry, we definitely welcome this initiative.
Good afternoon. In the Gujarat, the government has started to initiate and increase the intake of the for technical education. The number of colleges is there. Number of students are coming out for the with the technical education. But mainly till today also the industry people saying that there are people from the college or graduates, we are not fulfilled our need. Then I appreciate to Vice Chancellor and that core team to start that innovative Sankul Shodhyatra to giving them training for that purpose only. Because of that, they require some skill. They have more intelligent with the theoretical knowledge, but practical knowledge and industry people, they not time for training them. So that they require trained people, skilled people. So during that, giving the project, suppose in example of the pharmacy, they will go in industry for the project. They will know that, how to work that, what the discipline of the industry, and according that they get training and then fulfill the need of the industry as they require. So shortfall between or the gap between this industry and institute regarding this knowledge as well as the practical training that fulfill this innovative Sankul, they're giving the training, project, skill, everything. Maybe it I appreciate to all the peoples from the GTU, they have started the newer things and we have to cooperate them. Thank you.
Very good afternoon to you, my dear children and learners. Exploring the unexpected opportunities through Innovation Council, through the efforts put forward through GTU, through our coordinator, Mr. Hiranmay. Actually, the theoretical knowledge is there in the students' community. The hidden intelligence is there in the group, but digging them out through practical exposures with help of industry, with help of our learned professors, will lead to an idea that India is not an undeveloped country, but it is going to challenge the so-called developed countries, because we have very healthy mind with us, we have a very healthy culture with us. The evaluation criteria is going to be changed. It's not thirsty for already done the researches, but we have very good innovative ideas with us, which are going to be implemented through our all professional courses, students, through our so many other organizations oriented towards their researches. Two things we should note down as a learner. One of them is that only the predefined courses are not our future. Second point, we have some inbuilt characteristics which can be highlighted through these innovation steps being carried out and being implemented through and by GTU. Myself, the director, Dr. Ved Vyas Dwivedi from Noble Group of Institutions, wish the best on the eve of New Year to all my university learners. Thank you. Thank you all.
We have been hearing since quite some time that there is a long gap between academy and industry. Actually, the curriculum is to be framed in order to meet the requirement of the industry. But the gap between these two areas of activity has been widening day by day. I think the Innovation Council here at GTU has broken that. They have brought forward the industry and the academy in such a beautiful way that The students will go and find out the problems of the industry, and they become a part of their curriculum. In the sense, they will become the projects for the students, and they will pursue it, and the industrial representative is also a part of it. So this is the best way of bringing the both the institutions closer and integrating them. And this is beneficial not only to the students, to the academy, industry, and in a wider sense to the state and all our people. And this beautiful innovation is done at the GTU in the Innovation Council. Thank you.
We are celebrating the decade of innovation. 2010 to 2020 has been declared as a decade of innovation. This is the right time to bring in National Innovation Councils and others' dream of innovation here in GTU Innovation Council. The 21st Simples can do a wonderful job, and they are doing it also. We are through the teething problems now. The next year will be very much encouraging, and the students will come out will be very innovative, and Government of India is helping a lot to create entrepreneurship. There are a lot of schemes available for youngsters to come up and start their own ventures. Up to 1 crore rupees cholesterol free loans are also available. And there could be incubators to be set up into institutes which can help them to face the training problems of the becoming entrepreneur. So this is really right step towards the developing economy of our country. Thank you.
That's it.
I thank you, the Vice Chancellor of Gujarat Technological University, for initiating this Innovation Council. This council will definitely minimize the gap between the industry and institute, and the industry will definitely get that required persons from the institute. I highly thanks to the Vice Chancellor for the initiation of this and the team working in the Innovation Council. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.